Hi, we have breaking news over at the blah blah plant.
Let's go to our reporter.
Thank you, Joe. I'm here with Montgomery Sanders, who has been on a plate for over 6 months now. Montgomery, what has been the problem?
Well, shoot, I don't know. All I know is things were going good. I was out working, and then they fired me, and then they told me something about me not being skilled enough, and now I can't get another job.
Do you think it's because of the minimum wage increases?
I don't know. I don't know what minimum wage would have to do with anything.
Well, let me show you. This is a downward sloping line. It's called the demand curve. This is an upward sloping line, which is called the supply curve. Do you see where they meet?
Yeah, what are you getting at?
Well, that is a point where supply and demand meet. That's called equilibrium. Both the suppliers and the people demanding both get the best outcome.
Oh, I get it. That kind of makes sense.
Minimum wages are what are called price floors. And in the case of minimum wage, it requires the demanders, or businesses in this case, to pay for suppliers or employees a certain amount. Now see how the demanders are demanding less with this higher price.
Yeah, I can see that.
That means that they will not want as many employees, and that explains why you are finding difficulties obtaining a job.
Oh, so minimum wage is what's to blame.
Well, there you have it. Another mystery solved by ACB News. Back to you. Wait, you there? Well, it looks like we have two more victims to minimum wage.
Hey, we're no longer going to need your services. Thanks for your work, but you're fired.
Dude, looks like we're going to hang out.
Make that three. It's been a pleasure being a reporter here at ACB News. May your lives be free from injuries and whatever.
Okay,
these are our credits. I'm Mike, I was one of the news anchors.
I'm Kyle, I was also a news anchor.
I'm Zach, I did the filming. And the firing.
I'm Jake, and I don't remember his name. Montgomery Sanders. Oh, yeah, I was Montgomery Sanders.
I'm Tanner, and I'm the crappy reporter.
Shoot. Yep, that's our video. Hope you liked it.